Time had come to sacrifice again. My two small sons, they walked beside me on the road. The reason that they came was to watch the lamb. Daddy, Daddy, what will we see there? There's so much that we don't understand. So I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. Then I said, dear children, watch the lamb. There will be so many in Jerusalem today. We must be sure the lamb doesn't run away. And I told them of Moses and Father Abraham. And then I said, dear children, watch the lamb. And when we reached the city, I knew something must be wrong. There were no joyful worshipers, no joyful worship songs. I stood there with my children in the midst of angry men. Then I heard the crowd cry out, as he fell. The cross came down upon his back. The crowd began to yell. In that moment, I felt such agony. In that moment, I felt such loss. Until a Roman soldier grabbed my arm and screamed, "You! Him." Then his hand reached for his sword, and so I knelt and took the cross from the Lord. I placed it on my shoulder and started down the street. The blood that he'd been shedding for was running down my cheek. They led us to Golgotha. They drove nails deep in his feet and hands. And yet upon the cross I heard him pray, Father, forgive them. Oh, never have I seen such love in any other eyes. Into thy hands I commit my spirit, he prayed, and then he died. I stood for what seemed like years. I've lost all sense of time, until I felt two tiny hands holding tight to mine. My children stood there weeping. I heard the oldest say, Father, please forgive us. Lamb ran away. Daddy, Daddy, what have we seen here? There's so much that we don't understand. So I took them in my arms, and we turned and faced the cross. Then I said, dear children, watch the
more so. But you began to shake, and like lightning from heaven, the stone was rolled.